Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, where today I'm gonna do part two to my Let's Play of Pokemon Violet version for Nintendo Switch, where in the last video, guys, we got started with this brand new adventure, saw some of the big differences between this and Scarlet, such as the uniform and the school itself, and seeing that we'll be getting Maridon instead of Coridon. And now, guys, we are about to see the starters, and this video I'm hoping to see them, walk around with them for a minute or two, and then go ahead and get ready to pick my fight a quack. So yeah, right then, dear Pokemon, time to come out of your Pokeballs. Let me see him. Let me see him.
Let me see him. Oh, there he is. I want that quack. I want the quack.
We provide each student entering the academy a Pokemon of their own. Thank you, but I wonder what the professor thinks. And he just hears me go, I want that crook. I want that crook. I'm sure if we go, we'll be like, crah? 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 Be like, what the frick is wrong with you? Oh my gosh. I know who I'm going with. I'll ask you to choose which among these three you'd like to have as your partner. I already know what I want. Sprigatito, the grass cat Pokemon. Boo! I gotta see you. Oh my gosh. Fuecoco, the fire croc Pokemon.
Cry! Yes! Let's go!
I want you. And Quaxley, the duckling Pokemon. If I were you, Master Trenton, I'd choose the croc. I'm sure Quaxley and Sprigatito just heard you say that. They're all very good company. Well, they usually refuse to even leave my side. Yes, please, be in love with me, croc. I love you. I said croc. I was about to call him Crocky. Oh my gosh, I swear that would be a nickname for me, just calling him Crocky.
Come on, Crocky, I love you, baby.
This is a southern per- Sure, I'm not trying to be racist. What's this? So it turns out they're more interested in you, Master Trenton, than familiar old me. Odd, they've been with me for 52 years, and they've never left my side once. Of course, they see a bumbling young child like you, who apparently is screaming about how much you love them, and now they're going over to you. I do wish I could stay and see which one you'll choose, even though I literally just heard it about a minute ago about how you wanted the croc, but I must be off to my next home visit. I'll be at the house just over there. Take your time with your decision, then come find me once your mind is made up. I know you already know, but get along with these other Pokemon, even though I know you're gonna pick the croc anyway. Now, if you'll excuse me, until next we meet. Oh my gosh.
What a mannerly fellow that director of yours is. These three are all lovely, but you need to choose just one, right? Not an easy task.
Oh no, it's extremely easy. The one that I want is that smiling croc in the middle. This is quite literally Pokemon in the middle, because the Pokemon in the middle is the one that I want as my partner for this game. Please don't have a special attack or in nature, honey. I will be kind of upset if you do.
Why not take this opportunity to walk about with these little fat ones and get to know them? I'm sure they have lots to teach you. Oh. Before you go, I got you a little something to celebrate your big day. Take it with you if you're going on out on your own.
What the frick? Rotom phone, yeah. Thanks. The latest model smartphone phone called Rotom lives within it and it can be used to run all sorts of handy apps.
It's a brand new phone. According to the instructions, you can check the map up by pressing the Y button. It'll help keep you from getting lost. We'll take good care of your new gadget, okay? Now, off you go. Have fun.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Please tell me I get to hang out with these Pokemon. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Look at who it is.
I want you.
yes, yes, you're so cute. Please talk to me. Oh my gosh. I know who I don't care what the director says. That croc is mine. I love the croc.
He makes me so happy.
Why won't let me not talk to either? I'm about to say, why won't let me talk to the other Pokemon? Hello, Sprigatito. And hello, Quaxly. I said, hello, Quaxly. I said, hello, Quaxly! Why is Sprigatito the only one who wants to talk to me? I can broke it. How did I get Sprigatito out of that? I'm trying to turn towards Quaxly. Hello? Alright, well, Quaxly's just gonna flat out ignore me. So, Fuecoco, come here, honey. Oh, I just love how he's staring at that. It's okay, buddy. Come on over. Follow me around. I think there's a few hidden items around here, and I want to make sure I get them out. Oh, yes. Look at him. Dude, that's so cute.
I love the fire croc. I am so going after him. He's so pretty.
Dude, please don't have a special attack or in nature. I'm gonna so cry.
Please, please, Arceus, don't let him have a special attack or in nature.
Item. Why can I not run? This is annoying. Wait, Coco. Wait, what's he see? Well, he likes something over there. Let me grab this. There we go. A potion. I'm coming, darlings. Follow me, you three. Let's go. Let's make sure I ain't missing anything, because there still could be hidden items around this house. Oh, see something? Sprigatito seems to be interested in something over here. I keep thinking they're going to say something, like the game's going to tell me something. Hi, Fuecoco. Fuecoco's more happy to talk to me than any of these other Pokemon. Quaxly just flat out ignored me.
Quaxly, you rude mother frickin'!
It's okay though, because I'm gonna get my fire croc, who's gonna care about me more than you. He's not. I think once he bought the Skeletor, he didn't become as friendly towards me. But I can say he hates me, because that's a complete lie. Oh my gosh, I just wanted to make sure I didn't miss anything. I love you, my friends. Come here, my little sweetie wees. You're so... Look at Fuecoco running ahead. Be my guest, hon. Let's go. The only problem is I can't run. I hate the fact that I cannot run. Capo Poco. Oh, now I can run. Thank gosh.
This is Capo Poco. It's not much. Just a little pinch of community. That's home.
Good. Fuecoco. That's okay. I got y'all. The power of science. The power of science is amazing. If you connect with friends, you can head up on adventures together. Up to 4 of you at a time. No, I care more about Pokemon. I am going for my starter, mate. Hello? Director Quavwell. I'm ready to pick between my babies, and I know which I'm going with. The one that's standing behind me, looking at me, all cute like.
You. You're gonna be mine.
Let's go. I'm getting another croc. Let's go, baby. I'm ready for a croc. Oh, I love this cutscene. I gotta be quiet. I love this cutscene.
Bless you, honey. Bless you.
Aww! Are you these three's trainer?
Not quite. Master Triton has yet to make his choice, you see.
I already know who I'm going with!
I do wonder which of them he would choose as his partner.
Oh my gosh!
which one I'm going with instantly.
I'm ready to get my croc.
Buenos, we haven't met, have we?
I must say, I wasn't expecting to see you here quite so soon.
Hang on, Director. Is this who I think it is?
Yes, this is our Academy's newest student, Master Trenton. He will be attending as of today.
So you're that kid who moved in up the road? I've been dying to find out more about you. Okay, so I'm going to ask you a bunch of questions. Question 1. What's your favorite Pokemon from a different region?
What? Feraligatr. Toto Crocodon Feraligatr.
Okay, question 2. What does your hair look like in real life? 3. What kind of shampoo do you use?
What the frick? Stop! Okay, we're done with the questions.
I'm Nanoma. Normally I live in the school dorms, but home is here. What do you say, new neighbor?
I say I'm very creeped out by your questions. That's what I say.
Wanna be friends?
Sure, if you don't ask me to flip and do that again, if you don't ask about some stuff in my personal life again, yes.
Love that enthusiasm. We're gonna get along just fine.
Miss Nanoma is president of our student council and a champion ranked trainer in her own right.
I absolutely love Pokemon battling! In fact, we should battle right now! You and me!
Easy now. You two will be in the same class, so you'll have plenty of time to battle later. And get to know one another better, of course.
We're gonna be neighbors and classmates! Nice! We'll be able to battle all we want!
On that note, Master Trenton... Yes! Have you decided which of these Pokemon you would like to be your first partner? Yes, I have! I know who I'm choosing immediately! That croc right there is mine! That croc! I'm staying with that croc! I don't care, guys! That croc is my baby! Have you decided which of these Pokemon you would like to be your first partner?
I was just watching you pick!
Hold on. I want to see what he gives us a description for all the Pokemon, because I don't usually do that. I want to see what happens this time. I'm not picking Sprigatito. I just want to see what it says for his dialogue, because I don't ever read this.
Spag!
Don't worry, Crocky. You're over there with... I'm going to pick you.
That's Sprigatito, a grass-type Pokemon. It can use its plant powers to soak up whatever water you throw at it. Would you like to go with our good grass-type Pokemon Sprigatito here?
Heck no. Oh, wait, that's a... Oh my gosh. Was that the man that was speaking that?
That's Quaxly, a water-type Pokemon. It may seem quiet, but its mighty streams of water can put out any fire. You'll see.
Would you like to go with our good water-type Pokemon Quaxly here? No! That croc is mine! I want him! You are mine, baby! Yeah!
Croc?
You are with me. This is gonna sound weird, guys, so don't sit here and complain. Hold on.
That's Sweet Coco, a fire-type Pokemon. The burning hot sparks it scares will fright any and all plants in a flash.
Would you like to go with our good fire-type Pokemon Sweet Coco here? Yes! Come here, my little Crocky! Come to Daddy!
Yes! I just made the little Croc happy!
You chose Sweet Coco! Would you like to give Sweet Coco a name? Yes! I can change this later. I know that. What do I want? See, I've already named one Coco. He was named Boy for a long time. You know what? I'm trying to give a more creative one, but later. But for a time being, let's name him Cinder. There you go, buddy. Oh my gosh, I gotta see his cute animation. I gotta see it. Let me see him hugging me. Please.
He's on my shoulder! I'm in love! I'm in love! I'm flipping in love! I love him! Let's go! I'm so pumped! I think I'm more pumped than what I was when I first got him in Scarlet!
Weakoko seems to have taken quite a liking to you, Master Trenton. I promise I will take the best care of him you've ever seen in your life if you come with me. This is your first Pokemon, yes? Please raise it with love and care. Please, Fico, we don't have a special attack. It makes me wonder if I reset, would a game like reset its stats, make it where it won't be that. And of course, be sure to keep it tucked safely inside a Pokeball. Oh my gosh, I love you, Fuecoco.
Trenton! I can't believe you actually chose Fuecoco!
I mean, I love crocodile Pokemon. Didn't I just tell you in my first question that my favorite Pokemon was Toadol Crocodile for Alligator?
I mean, like, way to make the perfect choice for you! You two make such a good combo!
Yes, I agree!
Can I choose one of these Pokemon too, Director Corbell?
Oh, but did you not receive a Pokemon when you entered the Academy, Miss Nanoma? I mean, why would you need another one? That's so illogical.
Not back then, no! I had other Pokemon I was focused on raising at the time. But now, I want to raise a new Pokemon alongside Trenton while he raises his own new partner.
Indeed. A rather splendid idea. If you wish to raise one of these Pokemon on equal footing with Master Trenton here, I shall be more than happy to allow it.
Yes!
Oh my gosh, she sounds like me getting a Totodile.
Since Trenton chose Fuecoco, I'll go for this little one. Nice to meet you, Sprigatito. Welcome to my team. Alright then. Now that we've chosen our Pokemon, we have to battle! I'll be waiting for you down at the beach. Come join me when you're ready.
Please, for the love of ours, does not have a special attack or any nature. As you may have noticed, Miss Nanoma is a tad overly fond of Pokemon battling.
Yeah, I can tell. But I do hope you'll join her for a battle. It will help you get to know your own Pokemon as well.
Please, Fuecoco, please don't have a special attack or any nature. Please, auto-heal. The auto-heal feature will automatically, yep, select items from your bag and use them to heal your Pokemon. To use the auto-feature, highlight the point you want to heal from the main menu and press the minus button. Auto-heal will use up items in the following order. Potion, fresh water, soda pop, super potion, lemonade, movement moves, hyper potions, yeah.
Please, Fuecoco, don't have a special attack or in nature or I'm going to be upset.
It's neutral. I'm fine with that. I'm fine with a neutral neighbored. Neutral natured Fuecoco. Because at least it means that he has equal stats. Or it means he won't have anything lowered. You know? Just making sure. Alright. Cinder. Get ready for your first battle in just a few minutes, Honey Bunch. I love you. You're so pretty.
Miss Nanoma was hoping you would join her at the beach, wasn't she? She'd be ever so happy if you agreed to a battle with her.
I want to talk to the... I don't know what I'm doing out. Wait. Hold on, Fuecoco. I want to walk around with you, but can I go inside this house first? I can.
Hello? Baffling, it truly is. Where does dust come from? I find it just as baffling as the things that Pokemon can do.
Oh dear, a visitor. My apologies, both the master and mistress of the house are away at present.
I forgot there was a Gible in this house!
This paint is entitled The Hidden Ninja. It's supposed to be of a Pokemon.
Ooh, it's a Gible! And a Gooby! I love the Gible, he's so cute!
Dude, I love Gible. Hello, Chansey. Alright.
Every everything spotless? Absolutely.
Alright. Fui Coco, I want to get a bond with you. I don't know if it'll actually work this early on in the game, but I am getting a bond with Fui Coco. I want that bond because I love him. Come on out, Fui Coco. I choose you. Oh, I did not mean to throw you. I'm sorry. Here, this is what I meant. There you are.
Hello, Cinder.
Don't worry about it. We're not doing anything right now, honey. Can I say hi to you?
I love you, Cinder. You're so pretty.
Let me make sure he can catch up. I don't want to fall behind. Just make sure there's nothing inside this woman's yard. I mean, you never know. There are hidden items everywhere. Like I said, I don't remember. I know it starts. I think it starts right. Yeah, look at that. Look. Hey, Fleet Coco, would you be a deer, please? Let's see.
Oh, thank you, sweetie pie. Thank you, Cinder. That was so kind.
There's an item over there, but I do not. Can I? Oh, I can.
We go. Stay still. Don't move. Don't move. Don't hurt yourself. Don't hurt yourself. Okay. You okay? Okay. Let's go this way. We're gonna get that item. Watch it, I'm gonna get to it. Here. Here you go, Fleet Coco. Here you go, honey. I'll get this one. Oh. Never mind, Fleet Coco was like, nope, I'll get it for you, bud.
Barely begun. Fleet Coco's already been nice enough to help me.
Thank you, baby. I appreciate your help. We could always go back. Let's go and do that bow.
Fleet Coco, I love you. Oh, he's so cute. I love Fleet Coco. He's so cute. I love you, Cinder. Yay.
Dude, I don't care. I love Cinder.
He's so cute. Be careful down those stairs, honey. I don't want you hurting yourself.
Okay, before I do any battling, Fleet Coco, get ready, honey bunch, and be extremely careful. I'm not letting any of my kids get hurt. Guys, after this battle is done, we'll be stopping the video. Okay? I'm sorry about that sound. I was trying to... The top of my mouth was kind of itching, so I was trying to scratch up my tongue, and I'm making that sound come out. Cinder, I love you, honey bunch. Just be extremely careful, honey. I hope this is the start of a nice and beautiful friendship together. Let me tell you this one more time, Fleet Coco. Oh, I love you.
He just smiled.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to wake you up.
You're so cute. Did he just laugh? That was so cute.
I'm in love.
Over here.
All right. Be careful, Fleet Coco. Believe in yourself. You will do great things when you believe in yourself, honey. I believe in you.
I love my Pokemon already. Anyone can be a Pokemon trainer as long as they have Pokemon by their side. And it's our duty as trainers to help our Pokemon grow stronger through battle. So, you ready to battle me, Trenton?
I am so ready. Be careful, Fui Coco. Believe in yourself, gorgeous. When you believe in yourself, you will accomplish great things. You can do it, honey. Oh, boy. Here we go. Let's do this.
Perfecto! I'm so excited for this battle! I can go, yes!
Miss Ninoma, I need to talk to you. I trust you remember that Master Trenton is wholly inexperienced in Pokemon battling. The fact that you even had the honor of trying to pull out a strong Pokemon like your Lycanroc is very immature of you, young lady. Pull out an easier Pokemon for him, and his Fleet Coco, since it will be a little bit easier for him. Besides, his Fleet Coco is only level 5.
Whoops! Good call, Director. I was about to send out one of my usual partners right off the bat.
Thank gosh. Again, she stopped her. Thank God she stopped her. Stopped her.
I guess I'll take this chance and try out my new buddy instead.
Be careful, Fleet
Coco. You gotta believe in yourself, honey bunch.
Let's do it.
I believe in you.
I can't wait to
a Pokemon smile! I can't wait to see their little cheer. Oh my gosh. Come on, Trenton! Let's have us a fruitful battle!
Be careful, Weegogo!
Believe in yourself! You can do it!
Come on, Cinder! Let's kick her butt!
Be careful, my little honey bunch!
It's your very first Pokemon battle!
You've gotta believe in yourself, Weegogo! Let's do this, honey bunch! We are challenged by Pokemon trainer Ninoma! Come on out, Cinder!
I choose you, Gorgeous! I know this is your first Pokemon battle, so let's just have some fun!
Oh my gosh, Cinder, you make me so happy already, honey!
You are so cute!
Oh my gosh, Cinder, whenever you can, my buddy boy, just try to use Ember. I mean, that Lua does nothing. Good job, Weegogo. Ember it. Yo, Cinder!
Way to go, Cinder! You must have been studying up! Smart move! I'm strong against grass! You're smart, Trenton! Smarter than I thought you would be!
Don't listen to him, Cinder. You're sweet and I love you. Just use Ember one more time, honey. Oh, Cinder, my boy! Let's go, Ember! You did it! My buddy used Ember and burned it to cinders! Way to go! Way to go, Cinder!
Oh my gosh, Cinder, you amazing creature! Wow! Not bad, neighbor!
Holy crap! I love it, I love it, I love it!
Look at you! Winning your first battle ever! You've got even more potential than I thought! You're gonna be a strong trainer for sure! But now, I want to try a different strategy! Let's go again! Just one more battle!
Lady, my pawn need healing, please! Master Trenton and his Weegogo are surely weary already from that last battle. I mean, you did inflict damage on it, you idiot.
Sorry, I got kinda caught up in all the excitement. I'm really sorry, Trenton. Same here, Weegogo, too.
Me and Weegogo forgive you. Just don't hurt my baby. Don't worry about it. As long as you ain't hurting my Weegogo, and he's safe, I'm happy.
Alright. Thank you, Trenton.
You two seem to be becoming fast friends, though you've only just met. Oh, that's what me and Weegogo are going to do. You bet my when that picnic feature shows up, I am going for it instantly. Can I count on you to take your new schoolmate here under your wing, Miss Ninoma? I'm sure he can learn a great deal from a champion-rate trainer such as yourself.
You bet, sir!
Oh, that reminds me. Since you're now new trained Pokemon, there's an app you definitely need. You have a smartphone, right? Let me see it for a sec. Yep, the Pokedex. Mm-hmm. It's
register any Pokemon you catch. It's a must-have for Pokemon trainers. It's a super handy app. Our homeroom teacher, Mr. Jack, actually made it himself.
Back in my day, we used ordinary paper and handwriting notes to compile our Pokedexes. It's quite the age we live in now.
Oh, filling out a Pokedex by hand? I can't even imagine how much work that would take.
No, I suppose you can't, young child with a very complex mind. You never knew what we had back in our day. We had to write down everything. We didn't have all this technology and all that you have now. You two are super lucky. Mine's getting all sentient all of a sudden. Or sentient, not sentient. Yet, no matter how much the times may change, the wonder of meeting new Pokemon never does. There is truly a timeless treasure. And the more Pokemon that you encounter, the more you'll find yourself growing and changing. I hope you will both work hard toward the goal of completing your own Pokedexes. Now, Mr. Noma, I do still have a few matters to discuss with your parents. Could I depend on you to see Master Triton to the Academy? You would be doing me quite the favor.
Of course! Leave it to me!
Then I'll leave him in your capable hands. Alright, little one. It's time you and I were on our way. Oh my gosh.
Maybe I ought to make a little more time to work on my Pokedex along with all my battling! Oh! Right! Speaking of Pokedexes, Triton, you've probably never caught a wild Pokemon, right? I'll show you the ropes before I take you to the Academy! Come with me!
No! I gotta thank my sweet Coco! Opening your press the mouse button, open the poet. I want to see what it says about Fleet Coco in this game anyway, so let me say, I want to say, the Poets app, Bower catch Pokemon to compile volumes in your Poets app with fans to your covers for Pokemon you've caught. Open up your Poets to view all the volumes you caught on a digital shelf and check out what rewards you earn by pressing the X button, yep. I know that, I just want to see, I want to see what it says about Fleet Coco in this game. Fleet Coco is so cute.
Hi, Fleet Coco, how you doing? Oh, that's okay.
Okay.
Fleet Coco, the firecrack Pokemon. Its flame sack is small, so energy is always leaking out. This energy is released from the dent atop Fleet Coco's head and flickers to and fro.
Please tell me if I didn't do that bad. My worry, I gotta stop worrying about stats all the time, but I'm also paranoid because I know, like, if I level him up wrong, it's gonna end up being bad for him. That's what I'm worried about. I just don't want to make Fleet Coco not as strong. I want to make Fleet Coco as strong as he can be as he grows up and everything, too. Fleet Coco. You did a great job, honey. You did a very good job. I just don't want you harmed. Y'all are so pretty. I wonder if an item over here. Maybe I should let Fleet Coco out of his ball. I'm just scared of him getting hurt. I just don't want that. He's pretty. Here, Fleet Coco. Come on out. Oopsie. I didn't mean to throw you out, honey.
Did you have fun? Oh, he's so flippin' cute! I love him!
Don't worry, Fleet Coco. I will let you catch up a little bit. I want you to walk around with me anyway and have some fun. Was there not a cave I just saw? Unless it was that thing over there. And there was a cave you can go into a little bit later on. Don't worry, Fleet Coco, I'm waiting on you. I'm gonna be patient. Because I want you to love me. I have patience for my Pokemon that I want to make love. Me. I don't want to say make love me. You know, I don't want for it to be forced to love me, but I want to show them that being lovable and sweet on my team is not a bad idea. A device person is strong like a... Yep. Okay. Come here, Fleet Coco. I won't leave you behind, gorgeous. I hope you're having fun on the beach. Although we're about to go up the stairs. Let me stop so he can catch up. I don't want to fall behind. Don't worry, Fleet Coco. I'm not leaving you behind, gorgeous. I love you.
It's so cute! I love you, Fleet Coco!
Be careful up these stairs, honey. I don't want you tripping and falling. You got it? There you go, honey. I'm trying to make sure he's okay, so I'm trying not to go too fast. Okay, she wants to go a little bit further ahead. Come here, Fleet Coco. We're getting there, hon. Alright. I have one more set of stairs right here, gorgeous. Never mind.
Oh, Triton. I hear that the Noma here will be taking you to school.
That's right, ma'am. Leave it to me.
So you've already managed to make a friend. And I read about all the wonderful teachers you'll have looking after you at the school. Plus so many handy facilities you can use as much as you like. Add in your new friend, Nanoma, and it sounds like your school life is shaping up to be fantastic. Now, you'll be staying in the school dorms, so I want you to promise me you'll eat proper meals. Here's a bit of spending money to start off with. How's a pack of lunch for your first day?
Hey. Cool. I know what I'm using that for! Maridon! Sandwich. A dish made by sandwiching vegetables, meat, or other ingredients between two pieces of bread. It makes a fantastic meal when out on a picnic.
Oh, and maybe you'd better take these, too.
5 potions. Well, thank you, miss.
Use them on that pressable partner of yours, should it get hurt in battle. I know every day in your new life is going to be full of exciting experiences far from home. Just try to savor them all, the good times and the hard times too. But if you ever want to come back home, you know your bed is always ready for you. Oh, alright then. You two had better be off, I suppose. Take care on the way to school.
Your mother's so nice, Triton. Oh, but I was going to teach you how to catch wild Pokemon. Come on, Vominos, let's go.
You're starting to sound like Dora the Explorer. I don't like that. I hate how she sounds like Dora the Explorer. Well, then I'm gonna go this way. See what she does. Oh, but my game like froze. I wanna see what she does if I go this way. See what she does. Will she do anything if I go this way? Hold on. No, she really won't. I was better to do something. She's like, nah.
Too bad. Ain't fool me today, like Trenton, you butthole.
I'm sorry, Fleek. I didn't mean to throw you out, honey. How you doing, Fleek Coco?
You're so cute, honey bud.
We'll do the catching tutorial, guys, and then I'll stop the video, and we'll head to school with the next one. Okay? That's how we'll do it this time. Follow me this way, Fleet Gorka. You're so pretty. Stop right here. I want Fleet Coco to catch up. There you go, gorgeous. I want to become fast friends with you. You're super pretty. Follow me over this way, sweetie. Alright. There's an item. I see another one right there, too. There's 2 items I'm going for.
Alright! This here's Poco Path!
Yep.
It's the path that leads to adventure for you and me! Out here, things are different than in town. You're gonna see wild Pokemon out and about. They'll be on the path and in the grass and such. Get too close to one and you'll have to battle. But you've got Fleet Coco for that, right?
I don't want him hurt.
And if you want to try to catch a Pokemon, you've got to use a good old Pokeball. I've got tons. Have a few.
Aw, thanks, Nanoma. Only 5, though. Dang. Boink, boink. Oh, no.
Some learning by doing. Try battling this Machamp, Trenton.
Be careful, Fleet Coco. Believe in yourself.
Be careful, honey. I love you.
Catching Pokemon. You can try to catch a wild Pokemon, but you're battling for an edge point from the Pokeball. Having a hard time catching a Pokemon, try to deal damage to it before throwing another Pokeball. That's really a virtue to success. Fleet Coco. Actually, no. Fleet Coco. Just use Tackle, Honey Bunch. I don't want you to hurt it. I'll keep you healed up, honey. You're doing good, baby. Cinder, just use Tackle one more time, hon. Watch him get a critical. No, he didn't. There we go. You're good, Fleet Coco. And that means I'm gonna get him inside my ball. Thank you, Cinder.
Thank you, my baby boy. 1, 2, 3.
There we go!
I love you! Thank you, Cinder! You're so sweet!
You're so sweet and kind-hearted. Thank you, gorgeous. Lechonk, the high Pokemon. This Pokemon spurns all but the finest of foods. Its body gives off an herb-like scent that bug Pokemon detest. No, because I don't want this Pokemon. There we go.
Okay, there we go.
Weaken the Pokemon, then throw the Pokeball. Remember that and you'll be fine. Now go battle those wild Pokemon, catch some of them. Let's meet back up at that lighthouse over there. You can see our school from the top.
Alright. Battling Swapple on the pony you see wandering around tall grass caves and elsewhere wild Pokemon. When you run to a Wapple on the power will begin, you can also throw a barrel of Link toward a wild pond and throwing one of your Pokeballs at it by using the ZR to try to set out the bow pond or up in trees or flying in the sky. Yep. Alright.
Cinder, you've done a great job, honey. Don't worry, we'll be continuing in just a second. I'll be right back, guys, for part 3.